Does the solar light need any maintenance? The answer is yes. So today I will show you how to store the solar lights. Let's go. Firstly, we need to choose a dry warehouse away from the oil and the fire to avoid explosion. In humid environment, leaking will cause short circuits and destroy the internal electric parts of your lights. Second, please at least charge the product every 3 months to inspect and ensure the activity of the battery. If you store the product over a year, please do a full charge and discharge to inspect the battery is in a good condition. After installation, if you want the fixtures to work well for a long time, please clean the solar panel regularly according to the local conditions. And our suggestion is to clean the solar panel every half a year at least. Third, the battery has a life expectancy of 5 to 7 years. If the voltage drops lower than the normal level, please replace it. And if you want to learn something about the solar lights, please contact AGC Lighting, the outdoor lighting specialist. See you next time. Bye.